everyone. Good day. This is Joanna from Octail. Today, we'll introduce you a romantic device from Octail, that is Octail C3. Inspired by the shining, irregular lines and the splendid colors of diamonds, Octail designer comes up with the thought to build this fashionable, unique, and romantic device. In our last video, we already showed the external view of this C3. Today, we will see other specs and features of it.
Octail C3 features Android 6.0 Android OS. If you order it now, you can enjoy the Marshmallow in early May. 8GB ROM, 1GB RAM, 5-inch HD display. Let's see some photos to see the screen effect. You can see from these pictures, they are very clear and vivid. Okay, back to the specs. It has dual camera with the back camera 8MP. Let's see. Let's look at the photo we took just now. Take a closer look, it is still clear. And the front camera is 2MP. Let's take a selfie. Okay. See the photo? Good. Now let's check other features of it. Gesture motion. Clip screen. You can long press the back key to start clip screen. You can take out a photo and then draw a closed shape on the photo to take out the part you want and save it. Then let's see the photo we saved just now. You want it? One. Okay. And the other feature, double tap the home screen to lock the phone. Gesture unlock. This one is automatically off. You need to make it on when you get the phone. Double tap to light the screen. And you can draw these letters to start the app you want directly. Draw a C to start call. Draw a E to start the browser. And float gesture, handwriter settings. You can set your own letter here to get to the app you want directly. For example, Y. You can draw a Y to start YouTube, to YouTube directly. And other features like read mode, screen always on, game mode, menu and back key is locked, and lock screen directly. Okay, check others. This is an important item in Android 6.0, Google. And Octail C3 will feature multi-language. You can set any language you want in this device. And here is another feature of Android 6.0. Now at gadgets. You can add them directly on the main screen. Anyone you want is available. Okay, that's all the specs and features of Oktail C3. Stay tuned on Oktail, we will tell you more. Bye!